Welcome back to another episode of Brigantine Community Central. I'm Cecilia.
And I'm Lena.
Today is January 10th. Please join us in standing for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
We'd like to wish a happy birthday to Danny Purcell.
Hey, Lena, what's on the menu for lunch?
Today, the cafeteria staff is serving up a beefaroni with garlic bread or turkey and cheese sandwiches. Both come with a side of veggies and seasoned peas.
Stockton University is holding an Adopt-A-Tree Tapping Day for their Stockton Maple Project. It will take place on Saturday, January 13th and Tuesday, January 16th. Come out to the Stockton Maple Grove and tap your adopted tree. Their team will be on hand to assist you tap your tree and teach you how to collect and process sap. If you plan to attend or have any questions, please email mapleproject@stockton.edu.
We'd like to congratulate the boys and girls basketball teams who have started out their season with a perfect record. Both teams are currently 2-0. Come out today after school to cheer on the boys team as they play St. Joe's. Good luck to the boys. Good luck to the girls who are away also playing St. Joe's.
Before we sign off, we would like to leave with the quote of the week. The best way to predict the future is to create it.
I am Lena.
And I am Cecilia.
And this has been another episode on the BCC. Have a great day.
Tu cuerpo alegría Macarena, que tu cuerpo es para dar la alegría y cosa buena. Dale a tu cuerpo alegría Macarena, Macarena.